that was worth loving me, and the kindness you've shown.
I came here to Mesquite in 1945 as band and choral director of Mesquite High School. And I got a degree in music from SMU, and I'd always wanted to be a band director and choral director, and so I was very happy with that. But I married my wife, Pat, in 1949.
Our wedding song says we two became one, life joined together, we follow the sun, we'll hold each other to
the hardware. People in the town where I grew up in Garland were always highly respected. There were two of them there, and they were the leaders in their church and community, and I just always admired people who ran hardware stores. And I think that had another way back in the back of my mind that I had an interest in becoming maybe like them, being a community oriented and being able to help and being able to serve on school boards and various things like that, along with my being in the hardware business. So I'm glad I went into it.
Along with seeing over the needs of the store with wife Pat and son Art, Frank has looked to his community and church and saw their needs as his needs. He's been president of the school board, director of a bank, credit union, and foundations, a farmer, a landlord, an investor, a developer, and a sought-after musician and church choir director.
Of the earth. And each one in their communities have served. If they've been in business any length of time, they've served on these various things. Most of them are active in the church and active in Lions Club, Cornish Club, and Rotary, those things. And are willing to help needy people. They're just good people. good, honest, what we call the salt of the earth people. Glad to be a part of it.